All right, so I'm waiting here on my date that Match.com has done for me. It's a blind date, so I really have no idea who this girl is, but I'm just really hoping that she's a cool person.
Here she comes out.
So, how are you after you cheated on me? Seriously? Match.com set me up with my ex out of all the 10,000 men on Match.com? Like, really?
Oh, I cheated on you. First of all, it's only because you made me to.
How? What kind of reason is that?
It's a good reason. I don't know what you're talking about.
This doesn't even make any sense.
Well, clearly, Match.com made a mistake by putting us together. I think it's in our best interests to leave.
It's not like I want to be here.
Oh, I am literally the best you've ever had.
Oh, you wish.
Oh, I wish?
Hey, let's not get too crazy, okay, guys? How about some water?
No.
No, why not?
What are you doing here? Get out.
How about some vegan salad?
That's it, I'm out.